Prologue, Atropos. The tower is visible from the crash site. I cannot see the summit yet. I feel compelled to go there, to uncover what it conceals. Why it calls to me.
Major spinal injuries. What was this place? Astra, more visual artifacts left by sentients. Connection was no more. A schism. Couldn't understand one another, or they refused to. Something loved, taken away. A punishment, or a sacrifice. Unseen, unheard, both wanting more.
Log, Atropos. I've accessed another visual archive. If I understand it correctly, it was not genocide or some manner of mass ritualistic suicide that caused the end of civilization here. It was a message. A signal that left them broken. Was it White Shadow?
Torn apart. Never to be restored. A child in need of a mother.
Hated.
what begins in the tower. Forever different. Forever the same. A bed from elsewhere. Waiting for me. Like the house was. Tower changes, just like the rest of Atropos.
Encountered elsewhere on Atropos. The higher levels are something else. What manner of being could construct infinity? tendrils. That sound heralds punishment. Torment. And should I strike it down, it only returns. Stronger. Crueler. Watching me. Always watching.
back at the bottom. Again. More evidence that the tower alters upon every cycle.
not investigate a signal unless specifically authorized to do so by Astra Command. Of course. Feel free to ask. Yes, it was a long time ago. My priorities are different now. You're right, of course. Loss, grief. It is the hole that cannot be filled, but I am more than that. Look at my record. I have given everything for this role. I will continue to do so. flowers. Mother in her bed. Her coldness. Judgment. Never letting me forget.
I climb. I fall. I climb. I fall.